All right, and we are back with another episode on Ultimate Team. This is episode 4. And so, we got a pack, but first let's see our offense. So you see, we got a left guard from a pack. Defense is the same, you know. Same. We need a backup QB. We got a pack, so we're gonna open it. A quick sale, 50k, probably not gonna happen, but you know, yep, nope, not gonna happen. All right, so we have 24,800 coins, and see you in when we are versus the Chargers. All right, we are back, and we cannot allow two complete passes on this one drive.
Chargers now as they get set to go on first and 10.
Taylor.
They'll run. This is Melvin Gordon. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
Cheesy.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
Oh, you had one job.
And this will be incomplete. Keenan Allen, the intended receiver. And it's third down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle. Going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that.
Ooh, yes.
Just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
And now the third down throw incomplete as well.
Not only was the call
smart, all right, come on, take it back to the house.
That defense right there.
Oh,
so
right.
It was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there.
All right, we get our pack.
And he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something.
And now we got to wait. Alright, we got 30k. A little bit of XP. And then we got a uniform upgrade pack. Safety training. That's all. Alright, feel when we are in there. Alright, and now we have to allow less than 5 rushing yards. Alright, she's in. Let's try to get a pick.
They go back to Gordon here on first down.
Oh, why can I not hit stick, Ray Lewis? Come on, dude.
Well, unfortunately. And now the offense getting set, first and 10.
And it's blitz. Gonna be on Ray Lewis.
Running game working, they'll stick with it on first down. And
nice.
They went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
My
an interesting
here.
And intriguing decision there defensively because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out, but I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage. Perfectly designed blitz right there. They took that one from the grease board to the field because they were able to
free
up their linebacker to get into the backfield and spill the play.
On third down, Rivers.
Nice job.
Lawrence Taylor.
Lawrence Taylor, nice job.
And that'll lead to a fourth down.
I think you saw the same thing that I did there, partner.
Right, Deion Sanders.
He's a backup quarterback, so the last
get
thing
this.
They need
let's
is
get this.
Right.
Ooh, broke a tackle.
Like
all right, we need to take it back inside. You know.
Something in the left leg appears to be fine now, but you're right. That O-line, they got to protect it. Nice right. Job. Congratulations. Defeating the Madden Ultimate.
Alright, we completed it.
They gon' let me in this club and these dirty bands clean
feel when we're in there again. Alright, we are back and we have to rush for 5 yards on this play, so we hope we get it. Not a rush. Let's flip the run. Flip the run.
A first down carry here for Johnson.
I don't even know why he's been. But that's more than five, though.
Alright, nice job. I believe that is challenge met and defeated from where I sit. Congratulations. Good job on this Madden.
Alright. Thousand coins. Alright, so see you when we are in the next game. Alright, we are back and we have to complete 3 passes in 3 plays, so. Alright, we are back. Alright, so let's see, we gotta get 3 plays. 3 passes. Just gonna take them short and easy. Just like that. Ooh.
And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to bring much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Mayfield to throw it. Steps away to his left.
Oh, don't drop it. Nice.
Across the 45 before he's brought down. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Chiefs first down.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left,
boys.
Still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
No, we need to start all over.
Didn't work out this time, but there's always next time.
I'm going to do the same play, just to finish this.
First down, Mayfield. Ebron with it.
Just tackle him,
The completion good for 3 and it's second down. Here's 2nd and 7 now from the 28. Second down, Mayfield. And he hits his tight end, Ebron. And now running right through it. Get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Give him 13 yards there.
Come on.
Kansas City first down.
Eric Ebron, one more catch.
Mayfield on first down.
Oh, no, you can go. Are you serious?
Almost intercepted. Instead, second down.
Oh, my God.
Chiefs offense ready to go on first down and 10.
Itching my eye at the same time.
On first and 10, Mayfield.
Just get us down.
Over the middle. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. A gain of 6 there on first. Mayfield now on second down. Walker with a grab left side. And they get him down, but
come on.
Before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Give him 10 yards there as this offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward. Mayfield looks to throw.
Okay, I was about to be like, you drop it, Julian Edelman.
Work this to the 25 before it's all said and done.
And hey, we got one pass.
Pat yourself on the back. You just completed. And
nice. We got a pack. Mm-hmm. 3 strategy. Why is he gonna go with this one? I'm gonna pick both. Bulldogs home. Which one would it be, boy? Kinda like that mark, huh? I don't really care. with Dragons away. Why not? No use. Alright, see you when we are back. And we are back, and we got a tackle for a loss of yards. One play.
Here are the Chargers now as they get set to go.
Right, come on, she's here. Oh, they're gonna run it. Gonna run it. Anyway. Ryan Shazier right there to stop the run. Let's go, Ryan Shazier. That's how you stop it. Alright, come on, boys. Come on. Alright, and we leveled up. Alright, and see you when we are back in there. Alright, we are back and we gotta score a touchdown in three plays. See how that goes. I'm gonna pass it to Julian Edelman. What? What was that? That was dumb.
Maybe didn't have enough legs underneath him. Mechanics might have been off. Maybe some fatigue.
That's going to be doing.
Yeah, fourth quarter. Maybe you do start to watch as the arm there, the legs still there. This has been a tough game. And he takes this.
The touchdown, boys.
Chiefs touchdown. What an excellent call on that touchdown play.
Now I mean, we get two packs.
Difficult for the Chargers to mount a comeback in the final.
All right, so we take the dub. Nice. Oh, we got a little bit. Right, we got a chemistry upgrade pack. We got 25 training. We're gonna continue. I'm gonna go open our other pack, which I didn't see what it was. So unopened pack. Gold QB. Did not mean to do that. Robert Griffin the third. Juice Danton. Brute Hardy. Andy Dalton. We are gonna go with a second string QB. Robert Griffin the third. I'm gonna put him as our second string QB. Alright, put him in our second string. Nice. Alright, let's go to do more. We still got a lot to go. Texans, 6 challenges, 2 packs. See you when we're there. Alright, we are back and we're gonna pass for 30 yards. Alright, let's see.
And now the offense getting set, first and
10. Carlo Marshall, Waravoa. Oh, no, 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 no. So we do this and get Marshawn to go around. This and get Julian to go around. See what happens. We can get 30 yards. Yes, we did get 30 yards.
Great job. You wasted no time getting downfield on this drive. A big play there for KC.
Alright, let's finish the game.
Hi, I do the
back in the game. Alright, we're back, and we have to allow less than 10 rushing yards and allow 2 or fewer complete passes. Alright, let's see. Nice job. I'm gonna stop them both.
No gain on the play, and it'll be second down. I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one,
get him.
He looked like one of those guys. And able to get this one all the way up to about the
46-yard line. We cannot let him score or get a first down.
That's why the guy with the headsets is down there. All right, they know what they're doing because they got stuffed on a running play on first down. And I think myself and probably the fans were saying throw the football.
Let's go.
But he knew what he was doing, called another run, and now they've got third and short. Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect. Third down is a down. Both sides know they
yes, sir, boys.
Have to win. And the name of the game for the defense is pressure on the
quarterback. I don't even know how
that
got in this game. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Alright. I'm gonna finish the game. Alright, let's see what we get. Do we get anything? No, we do not. So we'll see you in when we get when we're in the game. Alright, we are here and we're rushing for 5 yards first play and pass for 10 yards to second play. Let's see if we can do that. So we're gonna run it first. Chris Johnson, boys. Come on, Chris. Come on, boys. Now that's 5 yards. And now we're gonna pass for 10 yards. We're gonna pass it to Julian Edelman or Marshall.
And when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their
job. Boys.
And then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big time running play,
I don't even got that.
You've got to hit the jackpot there. Nice job. Congratulations. Defeating the Madden Ultimate Team. Solo challenge.
Right, we did pretty good. We got 5 rushing yards, 10 passing yards. Alright. Alright. 2,500. And a gold wide receiver fantasy pack. Alright. Seth Roberts. Bryce Butler. Brendan Loffel. Darrell Williams. Marcus Robertson. I'll pick this guy up. 500. Got 2 more. So let's go put in our new wide receiver. Wide receiver. I'm gonna turn around Williams there. Should we go for a rookie wide receiver? Let's see if we got any rookie, core rookie wide receivers. Go to program, core rookie. Alright, let's see if anybody is good. Tate McCloud Gage. team. Wow, all of these so low. Nobody's near a 79. DJ Moore. Alright, so we're not gonna get a new wide receiver. Then we're gonna go in the next challenge. So see you when we're there. Alright, and we are back and we're gonna kick a 30-yard field goal. One play, boys. One kicker.
So out comes the field goal team now for the second time here today. Right.
Perfect. Kick that in.
And Walsh able to convert it as his kick is good. All right, nice job. I believe that is challenge met and defeated from where I sit.
All right, finish game.
Congratulations. Good job on this Madden.
Right. Now, see when we get into this game. Alright, we are back and we cannot allow any yards to place. So hopefully we can do that.
And the offense readies for a first down and 10.
All right, she's here.
They keep it with Miller on first down.
Grab it. Yes. Come on,
get
Peters. Nice fumble here.
The 36-yard line.
And now we're
looking at the scoreboard clock. We're getting near the end of this game.
Let's get up to our wings. Why this is number two.
Being taking care of the football, taking time off the clock, not giving them a chance to come back. The bottom line is, what is
it? At the same time, but he cannot catch it.
Didn't do it a costly turnover.
All right, so.
You
did it, 1,500 coins coming our way.
Solo challenge.
Why not? 1,500. See when we're in this game. Alright, we are back and we got a pass for a touchdown, one play.
Needs a conversion here, fourth down. One last shot from Mayfield here.
Nobody's open. Don't go up.
Just keeping the play alive. Slant route.
Why did you?
Too bad. Can't win them all.
Are you serious? Why did you come back?
And this offense getting ready as they're looking for a fourth down.
Eric Ebron, get in there.
Mayfield to throw for it on fourth.
Eric Ebron, let's go.
Touchdown, Kansas City. What a play call. And you've won it on the final play of the contest.
Let's go. Let's go, boys. Took that dub. Right, we leveled up. Captain upgrade pack. We need 5 more training tokens. 5 event tokens. Or tickets, I mean. And level master collectible. Alright, so see you when we get in this game. Alright, we are back and we're gonna score a touchdown. We'll score a touchdown, one drive. And we're all the way at our own 7-yard line. Let's do this one, why not?
Alright, now lock it 56. Lock it 56. Mayfield off the play fake. Oh, he's gonna take a shot right away.
Boom.
Man,
oh boy, Julian Edelman might be gone all the way.
Getting off to the rough start, you recovered very well with a touchdown to cap off that 90
job, boys. $500 more coins. So see you when we get in here. All right, so we are back and we're not gonna load any points.
And now the offense getting set, first and 10. All
right, come on, boys. I'm gonna run it.
Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott.
Nice job.
Six there on the first down play.
Right. What? Taylor.
A 20th carry here for Elliott. And able to
oh, I'm gonna hit
the
hit stick.
For a good little gain. Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here. Boy, where would these guys be without his performance on the ground? That puts him over 100 yards down for the afternoon, and I tell you, he seems to be getting stronger as the day goes along.
The pressure drops off as they're looking to throw. It's complete. Swings it out to his running back. As it looks like we are just about set and ready to begin with the fourth. Out now comes
come on,
the Cowboys
kicking ball.
As he'll kick it away for the second time. And that does it for this Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge.
Let's go,
you
boys.
You defeated
we got a pack now.
We'll see you next time.
Hey. 1,000 coins, gold right out, so I'll make a fancy pack. River D4. I'm gonna go with D4. And yep, we're going with D4. Alright. Compare this. I mean, he can start for us on left side. Alright, so we'll see when we get in here. Alright, and I'm back, and we gotta score 8 points in two plays. So we gotta score right
here. Come on,
guys. Let's have to get in there.
One final shot. They'll look to throw.
And that's a touchdown. Let's go. Quick slams.
Back it off a little bit, let the guys operate, and they need to take a deep breath as well. They still got to get a 2-point conversion in order to tie this one.
He's back to throw.
Ooh, Chris Johnson. Ooh.
Stepping up, he's going to keep it. You did
oh,
it.
We're going to overtime, kid.
Kept your team in the game and pushed this thing to overtime.
Night finish game. Let's go, boys. $50,000 coins now. Alright, so see you when we get in the game. Alright, we are back and we gotta win this game.
So a tie ball game here.
So this one can score on the kick return. Walter Payton.
This is taking about 7 yards deep.
Pretty slow right now.
Take it back only
about
the 13-yard line here.
The conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these team special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light there.
He beat him.
Means go, red light means
he completely beat him. Oh, we take this dub.
Game winner in OT. Congratulations on an incredible overtime win against a tough Dallas Cowboy.
All right. So we get a one pack, couple coins, and XP. Got a gold wide receiver fantasy pack. Alright, so leave a like, subscribe, and turn that post notification on. Goodbye.